And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, Gary Pratt Jr.